I'm Hélène Rose. I don't like to say I am a chef. I prefer to say I'm a cook, I'm a cuisinière in the French style. I run two restaurants, one in Paris and one in London here at the Connaught. The dish I'm going to cook is a signature dish. That's probably the dish which represents the best my way of cooking. I know that a lot of people love this dish, and there is one chef that I respect a lot, and his name is Michel Guérard. One day he said to me, I never had a dish so well balanced. For me, it was a big compliment, and I'm proud of that. It's very simple, huh? It's about oyster, caviar, and white cocoa bean, and this special white cocoa bean from my country. So in fact, the dish is an oyster tartare. We pour a caviar jelly, and then a little bit of caviar on the top also. And in front of the guest, we pour this white cocoa bean velouté, which will balance, in fact, the salty side of the oyster and of the caviar. We take the oyster from the shell, and we do like a little tartare, not very strong season, in fact, hein, because the oyster is so strong and so flavored that you don't need a lot of things to season, in fact, and just a little bit of shallots, and that's it. It's in a martini glass, so we put the oyster tartare, the jelly, and then at the end, we pour the white cocoa bean velouté. It's very simple, but the way we plate it, in fact, in the martini glass, it helps people, in fact, to eat everything together, and that's what is interesting.